Two more countries were liberated today by Corp Technologies. The former democracies are proud to become the 381st and 382nd states of the Corp Global Community. This story and much more in half an hour on the Corp Information Network. Corp Technologies will do the thinking for you.
What people say.